Okay, so I'm trying to get the stream back up and going. It is not really easy. Okay, here we go, here we go. All right. So let's see what I can do here. Let's go to systems, because, like, title options, the gameplay, graphics. We're gonna have to optimize the graphics. Performance. No, this. Gameplay. But I'm trying to figure stuff out here. Hold on, everyone. Graphics. Audio. Camera. Nice music. Hopefully that'll do something better now. Right. And the game just froze. What just happened? What has happened? Oh my God, I think my what the hell? You have lost connection, hence. Okay, hold on. Hold on, okay, here we go. That was messed up. That was messed up. I think it had to do with my internet. Oh, unstable Mako. Let's hit him with a little bit of ice. Oh, yeah. Now that's cold. Right, so we got to focus on getting up there. No, not that way. Sting like a butterfly. Strike like a bee. Come on, everybody. Soldier's lot is the way to be. Flash mercenary. Nope, not what I meant to do. Uh-oh, we have incoming. Looks like we woke up the hornet's nest. Okay. I am so rusty. Gotta level up. Way to go.
Shall we pick up the pace?
Not unless we.
Then, how about I go on ahead and clear the way for you guys?
Materia and equipment cloud. Get some heals in. Get an ether in. Come on. You done screwed up there, Birdie.
Calling ice. pretty good.
Got a nice wind in there. I hope everyone's doing okay out there in chat today. Let me know if I miss anything. This is a blind playthrough, so I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Because first time playing Rebirth, and holy freaking crud. Got me a Mega Potion. Not that way. Got it.
It's a dead end. Rockslide took out the bridge a while ago. Come on back, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so dead end that way. We gotta go through a cavern. Dang, love that outfit on Tifa. Not gonna lie, love it. Darling. Oh, you can take me to a Wild West show any day of the week.
Gotta make a detour through a Shinra facility.
I think I almost made you our guy. Good thing I reconsidered. Otherwise, you'd have led us straight off a cliff.
Greenhorns. Am I right? Let's separate off, operate the terminal. Or materia. Hold on. Materia and equipment. Cloud. Level boost. Oh, it's a level boost. Increase the level of a link materia by one. Has no effect with paired maximum level. Okay, cool. That's a cheeky new materia, I'm not gonna lie. I like it. Instant little cheat code right there. Instant cheat code, you gotta love that. So, yeah. One hell of an April Fool's joke, huh? I'm gonna admit, one hell of an April Fool's joke on all of you. Not intentional though, believe it or not. So, I went to my local, used game store, and they said they were expecting, a couple of copies of this game in. And I just traded in, a couple of... I'm gonna do something reckless. It's on now.
You're done.
See ya. Well, that's that.
Come on, pop open the chest. Bottle of ether. Oh, that was disappointing. Alright, here we go. Going up.
The reactor may have been around for a while. There are still pockets of Marco gas all over the house. Try not to breathe it in if you can. Don't want to
Doors jammed. Okay, here we go. Woo! So far, the stream's doing pretty good right now, not gonna lie. Looks like that little performance check thing I did actually did the trick. Oh, we got a Plume of a Phoenix down. We got Mega Potions. And nothing over there. Nothing we can get there. Always check and be around of you, where we are surroundings. For Knights of the Round's sake, you know what I'm saying? Don't want to miss out on anything. Helicopter pad. Ah, big giant generator. It's raining. That usually happens on mountains. Let's see here.
Just thinking about crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
Bridge is gonna break any second now, if I remember straight. Yeah! Don't remember it like this though! That's awesome! Now we know why the bridge broke. Lightning struck! Yep, the extras are gone. Ramirez! Oh, he gone. Oh, he gone. Oh, Clark is gone. We still got Ramirez, though. We still got Ramirez. All right. Gotta follow the yellow stone. Gotta follow the yellow brick road. Okay, so carry an equipment cloud. Gonna add the materia, we're gonna add up the hip up. There we go. Let's check out Sephiroth's stuff. He's got Revival, Healing, Wind, Magnify, Fire, Magnify, Lightning, Magnify, Ice. No wonder why he's so strong. Now we can rest up at the seat. Let's see here. Oh! Rachel the Beast Super, thank you so much for becoming part of Seed Next Gen. Holy crud, I can't believe I didn't notice that. Oh, I'm so sorry, darling. I'm so sorry. Oh, I feel so bad. Thank you for joining. Welcome to Seed Next Gen. I hope you enjoy being part of the group. Is it odd one of my VTuber models is gonna be named Rachel? That I'm gonna use in the near future? I feel a little weirded out by that right now. Empowerment allows you to use physical and magic. Oh. Okay, so first things first, we're gonna remove empowerment area. There we go. All right. Tree. Oh no, ain't that a strange sight to see? Holy crud. Rachel VTuber 23, thank you, sweetie, for the overall joining the team. Holy crud, you're an epic one. Oh, I got you cornered now, Boyle. Yeah. And let's see here. Holy crud. I feel a little awkward that this game, like, even on normal mode, right now, it's just. I just felt like I did a lot of collateral damage. Okay, turn action. Look at the ocean. Oh, wow. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. I like that. That's beautiful. Where'd I get that materia down there? Grabby! Magnify. Oh, it just handles range. Oh, that music's not ominous whatsoever. We got a zoo. Oh, Mr. Zoo. Okay, so what I think I'm gonna do, Thundra. Hell's Gate.
That one felt pretty good.
That was something. These controls are definitely something. Very loosey-goosey controls, not in a good way. Precision.
did.
Sephiroth be brutal, I'm not gonna lie. Like, he's a powerhouse. And this is just like a prelude. You can only imagine when the final disc comes out, like, how terrifyingly powerful he's gonna be. Good lord. We're bombing in the skies. You can only imagine how strong that guy's gonna be. Like, how terrifying. I mean, Sephiroth. Heaven falls straight to its knees at the mere mention of the guy's name. Like, I bet Lucifer would crap his pants at the mere mention of his name. This is something I never thought I'd be doing. I do this enough around the ship. Okay, what I now need to do is push it. What the heck is going on? Oh, okay. I'm a dummy. Hey, at least we got that difficult part done. Grab it. Push it. Push. Why is this thing so slow? No, 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 no. Here we go. And there we go. Ah. Okay, here we go. All these Phoenix Downs got me a little bit worried. And the boss we're gonna fight is gonna be a pain.
Up ahead. Looks like a way out.
Yeah, not yet. I wanna get that chest back there. Alright, here we go. Take a bit of a rest and head back to the trailer site. Alright, so like, holy crud. Here we go. I remember like a Thanksgiving Day turkey. Let's go. Oh. Oh no. Yeah, I don't think Trixie would like playing this game if that thing crawl around like a freaking spider. Yeah. All right. I am the Materia Keeper.
Stay alert.
Yes, sir.
Coming up.
Now, even though he's a bit of a jerk, even though Sephiroth, you know, oh, by the times of the actual game, it definitely shows off his true colors. At least, like, in this prelude, we see that at first he was somewhat okay. Only when he decided to go visit mommy and daddy's house, he became the way he is. Eh, oh well. I mean, it usually happens sometimes. R&D. Go figure.
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
Get some heals in. A high potion of cloud, and that should be enough. No entry. Danger, electric. Oh, shocking. Yeah, I guess only one way in. Knock, knock. That is a long way down. I'm no way that way. Yeah, we're just gonna skip that altogether. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's what we gotta do. Looks like the Mako is down.
What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo, repurpose them as incubators, cages for animals.
Boy.
But he didn't stop at animals. Oh no. There were other subjects. Look.
Oh. Mama Genova calling son. Well, Sephiroth's beside himself. That's never a good thing. How sad.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even there. Busy, I suppose.
Looking for Sephiroth? He just left, I'm afraid.
Hmm? Sephiroth? Ah, I did see him leave a little while ago.
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor. Too much exposure to Mako? Then we ought to bring him some medicine.
Yeah, it's a mistake, fellas.
If you're looking for Sephiroth, I saw him headed toward the mansion.
Yeah.
Poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Not Mako poisoning, y'all should be worried about. Let's look around some more before taking the elevator. No. That's all blocked up. Worse than Centrea on Taco Tuesday. Good lord. That woman cannot hold her Mexican. Ah! Okay, let's see here. Let's go downstairs. Alright, let's see here.
Never knew it had a basement.
Was news to me too. Doubt anyone in the village had a clue.
You know, I think the person that's claiming to be Rachel is trying to tell me something. Darling on stream, are you trying to tell me you want to be E? What the heck is wrong with you? I don't think you want to be E my Rachel, okay, darling? I'm going to be real. It's not going to be the VTuber model you're dreaming of.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. Life form in stasis.
Let's just say this. It's not going to be the normal humanoid VTuber model, all right? It's gonna be very extravagant. Let's put it that way. Very extravagant beyond anything previous VTubers have tried to work with. Once I'm done with her, she's definitely gonna stand out and being different. Oh! Oh no! Oh, that's lucky.
Let me throw my son to him there!
I'm sorry, he's gone!
Mom.
it true? Sephiroth did this? Oh, it was him, all right. And he's still here. So keep your eyes peeled. God. Get your head straight. I need you to secure the way out. Now.
Yes, sir.
Sephiroth? But he... Why would he...
Because he's lost his goddamn mind. And he hasn't gone cuckoo for VTuber pups, I tell ya. Okay, so that ain't no way through there. Oh boy. Okay, here we go, here we go. Oh, the mortal screams. Oh, you hate to hear it. Well, there goes the neighborhood. Oh, no. Oh. Why? No, mommy's gone. Shite. Don't stand around like idiots! Fire! Fire them weapons, good lord! Fire! Don't. Fire the goddamn bullet! Fire! Yeah, we're gonna skip the... Ooh. I don't think that guy's gonna be okay. Okay, so first of all, holy crap. Second, that's a lot to take in. And everyone's asleep.
What's going on?
So.
Sure.
Great. But not here. Follow me.
Except for all Planet games.
Do you think Midgar's over there? We could just pick up where we left off, like nothing had changed. But I guess I was wrong.
You two fight?
No.
We have enough problems as it is. Copy?
Night. Tomorrow is another day.
I so love Red 13's voice. He's so freaking awesome. Holy crap. I like Red 13. He's a good dog. I don't think he's technically a dog, though. I think he's more of like a. How can you put it? Sheila? We also got Chocobo, that's good. And we only got Chocobo and Shiva. System. No. Options. Title. No. Checkpoint. No. I guess first off, we gotta go find a save point.
What's this?
A gift from our humble establishment. Though it may not look like much, it should help you to break the ice.
Queen's blood?
Queen's blood. You can play the. Oh, Queen's blood, the card game! Yes. I've heard rumors about this during this game's development. Okay, let's see. Okay, so what can I go with? Boom, got it. Okay, Okay, so we don't want this guy to get an advantage on us. Okay, so what we should do... No. Got a three there. I think I screwed up. No, he screwed up. Holy crud. Okay, we're gonna go in for the kill. Nice! Okay, we're gonna play some, we're gonna go into the, guess Queen Blood side quest, and we're gonna find a save point through the process. Let's go upstairs. I think this is the city of Kalom, if I'm remembering straight.
Apologize. Your companions. Oh, but you missed roll. Don't waste it, though.
Sound advice.
Perhaps a trip to
good idea.
By the way, Cloud.
Yeah.
In that case, they have stores all and their resident scholars are. If you want to unlock the true potential. Calm's a simple but beautiful town.
Calm or Calm? I don't like calling him Calm. How much to take in?
Excuse me, sir, but the tower's not open yet.
Tower's not open yet. Got it. I'm guessing that's a battle tower. Or challenge tower. That's interesting. Oh, a little.
This is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented.
Look who it is.
Drinking already?
No, not gonna have a drop till 7th Heaven's.
First one's on me, okay?
Now that's what I'm talking about. Gotta remember to order some top shelf stuff in that case.
Oh, bull crud. We didn't do nothing.
Morning.
Morning.
Everyone's kind of...
I noticed.
Say, this tank remind you of anything?
Looks kind of like the water tower in Niwan.
Right? Weird to think how much it meant to me back then, when I was still there. This is such a quiet, peaceful town.
Dancing. You know what? As a VTuber, I like dancing. I mean, you check out some of my oldest videos. Videos, by the way, or all my videos on YouTube, you find out I'm a dancing fool at the end of them. I love dancing.
Seem like it yet, but you'll see. Oh, back for more?
Let's go with Aerith. Let's get that Team 4 star love in there for Barret and Red 13. Energy skill, bodyguard, divine punishment. Let's bring the girls together. Overfang. Wild charge. Who's a good boy? Okay, let's see here. What else can we do?
My boy and I had a big falling out. He moved to Midgar because of it.
I'll fail you on that one, Pops. I'll fail you on that one, good lord. I can't tell you how many people I've seen on the streets yammering on like crazy people. Like, some people are just so out there, you know? Oops, sorry. Yeah, why not? Okay, so we're gonna go with... let's have some fun. Queen's blood. That's... I'm gonna cause him some trouble. Cut him off here. All I gotta do is cut him off. Boy, got a cactar.
This guy packs one hell of a punch, but hey, you can't win them all. Besides, what rips sometimes? Listen, now why don't you
thank you for playing cards with me?
Okay, so what we're gonna do... Okay, there we go. Oh, okay, so.
Oh, what's the matter?
So I got too many cards, so let's see here.
Oh, what's the matter? Pretty boy couldn't.
I guess we can take out you. One of you. And that should do it. Start the match. Mm-hmm. Okay, so what we're gonna do here is start off the bottom with two. I'm gonna try to multitask this. Got an even 20. Oh, burned.
Thank you. I learned a lot. Come back again, please.
You know, that was the first match. That wasn't that bad. Nice. Nah, I gotta wait for that one. Thank you. I got screwed myself on that one. Got it. Who's trying to message me, I wonder, at this time? Okay, hold on. Oh, I failed. Okay, hold on, everyone. Someone's texting me. Hold on, everyone. I'm gonna have to mute my mic here for a second.